got a telegram. Oh, Miss Lucy, dead and gone. Left me here to weeping alone. If you hate it, fold your arm. If you love it, clap your hand. A green Sally up, a green Sally down. Less than Scott got a telegram.
Get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on, let that stage light go and shine on down. That Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my INDEPENDENT shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track bussing. Halfway across that city with the back crush it. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go?
You know that.
baby, won't you let me get a little sway?
No disrespect, I'm not impressed right now, I'm doing me. You do the most, you're way too close, it's hard for me to breathe.
Can I get a moment?
Can I get a moment?
Can I get a moment?
Can I get a moment to myself? Yeah.
Can I get a moment?
Hey.
Can I get a moment?
Hey.
Can I get a moment?
Hey, yeah.
Can I get a
Oh, great mate, my boss's son, yeah, just a good guy. Ken get mad at me when we were doubles partners, but we always go getting mad at him and goes around like that, but yeah, he's just a really good bloke.
He's got a good forehand and he is hard to beat.
Yeah, we have a great time.
He's a funny kid.
He's small, very annoying.
He doesn't really like rallies though, I see that in him, he hates rallies.
Oh, Jay's a good player, he manages to hit the impossible back, but messes up the easy shots.
He's Asian. Goes to sleep first, so he plays on pranks on him. Doesn't like it, obviously. Pulls a prank on me the next day at tournament.
He has a bit of a girly racket. I know Victoria has a range of uses. He can hit the ball pretty hard. He can serve pretty hard.
He always packs lots of weird Chinese food.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Memphis Knights.
There's nothing in this world I wouldn't. He's a good, great little tennis player.
He's got a good laugh.
He's an attention seeker.
I'll eventually beat him probably at Bundaberg.
Yeah, he's actually, I reckon he's really good for his age.
Yeah, he's great.
Improving a lot.
He doesn't stop.
He's pretty fast and annoying.
He burps a lot.
Love playing him. It's a good match.
Oh, he's so annoying sometimes. Sometimes I think he thinks he knows everything. But I have to admit, he's a pretty good player.
Pretty good for his age. Pretty small fella.
Live louder.
The Ultimate Club Challenge in Hervey Bay. The Blitz is encouraging the communities to stay active and test their tennis skills. Anyone interested can head down to the Hervey Bay tennis court between 9 and 12 on Saturday.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Rushed to me and it sets us free. So I fall to my knees.
think you're all so clever out there playing tennis while I'm stuck in the pro shop. You just wait till I can stand on these little pegs of mine and I'll be out there having some fun with ya.
She's a good thinker, she knows where to put the ball.
She plays a good game of tennis. Good player, yeah.
She acts like she's 22.
Janae has a wonderful personality.
Park, and she acts like she's 8.
She's alright when she's happy. Otherwise she gets really angry at you.
Yeah, she is very mature.
She's got a good kick serve.
She's not very consistent. And then she does a lot of double faults, and sometimes she mucks up her volleys a lot. And it's basically everything that she mucks up. She mucks up everything.
She's pretty nice looking, and she's good at tennis. And just good person, good personality. Can get angry though, which is still good.
Tammy's better than Janae though.
When she's losing, she won't talk to you. Like, you'll ask her what the score is when you stop playing, then she'll just ignore you.
Well, she likes to think she knows everything, and she's always taking charge and thinks she's the boss and stuff, always acting mature, she's in his 20s or something.
She holds the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path.
Save me. Thank you.